Hi guys, and welcome back to Neon Black. Today I want to talk to you about celebrating your accomplishments. No matter how big or how small, it's important that we take the time and acknowledge and celebrate our accomplishments. Even if it's as small as doing everything on your to-do list for the day or as big as landing a new job, it's important that we celebrate them and appreciate them because it's something that we were able to accomplish. And it makes you feel good when you are able to acknowledge that you did something for yourself and to make you a better person. And so even if it's as small as, you know, cleaning your room, cleaning your apartment, or, you know, washing your car, it doesn't really matter how big or small the accomplishments are. It's just important that we acknowledge them and we celebrate them because we were able to accomplish something. And it's something that I personally struggle with because even if it's not our end goal, it's important that we acknowledge the stepping stones to get there. So for example, when I graduated grad school, I didn't really see that as an accomplishment because my end goal was to get a job. And so since I didn't reach my end goal, I really didn't care about the stepping stones in between. But it's important that we acknowledge those stepping stones in between because they're all moving us forward and it's all progress. And so every type of progress, every inch of progress should be celebrated, no matter how big or how small. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and until next time, peace and love always. Bye guys.